And the last break of the night, PYT5, will start probably around 11 o'clock. So let me actually adjust. Let me just adjust that right now so you guys visually can see a little bit better what time they're going to break. It's going to be 9:45. That one will be 10:30. And this one will be at 11. Okay, what's going on, everybody? Connor here from MojoBreak.com for Friday night, December 30th, 2022. We're going to be doing another three-box break of brand new 2022 Panini Mosaic Hobby Football. Three hobby boxes, random team style number three. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, let's go ahead and randomize everything 10 times, 6, 4, 10. All teams in 32 spots. Let's go 10 times for your 32 teams. 6, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 9, and 10, right? Yep. 10 for your teams. Ravens up top, and then the Raiders on the bottom of the list. Raiders to Ravens, 10 times. All right, now let's go 10 times in the random for your names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Up top, we got Nathan. Bottom of the list will be Roscoe. That's 10 times in the random. Here are your teams, everybody. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for trades. PYT number 4, 6-box half case of Mosaic Football will be the next break after this in 30 minutes. some more top loaders real quick. Sunflower. Alright, y'all, any trades? PYT4 coming up next in about 25 minutes. Pick your team number 4. Thirty-one, thirty-two, thirty-three.